She is not fat. Justin Bieber has defended his ex-girlfriend after she received numerous harsh comments on the internet. These comments were made by fans of Hailey Baldwin, who make no attempt to hide their hate for the Wizards of Waverly Place star. As previously reported, Selena Gomez found herself caught in an unnecessary controversy over a Snickers bar and her body fat. So how has Bieber reacted to Hailey's fans? What does Hailey think of it? Let's find out in this video. But before we continue, please don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to our channel for more updates about your favorite Hollywood celebrities. Before we get into Justin's comments, let's take a look at Selena Gomez's Snicker bar issue. A seemingly innocent photo taken last week has sparked a controversy involving Selena Gomez, Justin Bieber, and Hailey Baldwin. On October 28th, the Only Murders in the Building star was spotted leaving a press event in Los Angeles with a Snickers bar in her beautiful handbag. Carrying a snack is a very understandable move for those of us who are always in need of a snack, so it was nothing more than a common sight for most bypassers. Fans rushed to social media to bash the Lose You to Love Me singer as soon as the photo began to spread on the internet. As some people began to criticize Selena's weight, tweets like these began to appear. Fat and ugly. It's the real Selena Gomez. Keep living in Photoshop. A Twitter user said, implying that the actress relies on touching up to look fit. Another photo was added to the tweet, showing Selena carrying a Snickers bar and calling her fat. As the notion gained traction, other social media users jumped on board to criticize the star's weight. On Twitter, Gavin remarked, "Somebody said Selena Gomez looked like a fat Kardashian sister." Another tweet in which the user appears to be mocking Selena Gomez by directly calling her fat and comparing her to the Kardashians was attached, with a short clip of a woman laughing. However, few people are aware of how Selena Gomez came to be overweight in the first place. Gomez was diagnosed with lupus, a long-term inflammatory disease that causes inflammation in the joints, skin, and other organs, according to the National Health Society. While there is no cure for lupus at this time, early treatment can help alleviate symptoms. The singer has since made a comeback and has been doing interviews all across the country to promote her new songs and upcoming album. She spoke with a podcast, Giving Back Generation, recently on the personal impact her health issue have had on her. During her interview with a magazine, she said that she intended to take medicine to treat her lupus, which caused her weight to suffer. "I have lupus and have kidney problems and high blood pressure, so I have a lot of health issues, and that's when I really started seeing more body image stuff," she explained. Moreover, she said that while she was quietly dealing with her changing body, others were mocking her looks on social media without realizing she was sick. "It's the medication I have to take for the rest of my life. It varies from month to month," she explained of her weight changes. "So for me, I noticed when people started criticizing me for that, and in fact, that's just my truth. I fluctuate based on what's going on in my life." Bieber and Gomez originally sparked relationship rumors in 2010, and the two have been dating on and off for the past 8 years. Their most recent relationship began in November 2017, following her breakup with The Weeknd, and lasted until March of 2018. He and Hailey Baldwin rekindled their previous relationship in June, and by July, they were engaged. Baldwin and Bieber married in a private ceremony in a New York City courthouse just 2 months after their engagement. Regardless of some problems, Bieber has always had Baldwin's back, despite the fact that the couple has been married for a little more than 3 years. So do you believe Justin should have got up to the online haters and defended his ex-girlfriend Selena? Let us know what you think in the comments section below. Thanks for watching.